I come from India, a land of ancient wisdom, and this wisdom has now become a reality. We are all connected. Today's connected world relies on high-speed wireless networks. My invention of the MIMO technology has been a key enabler of these broadband networks. In the age of 15, I joined the Indian Navy. Later, the Indian government gave me a sabbatical, and I was fortunate to come to Stanford to spend some time here. I worked on direction of arrival estimation problem using antenna arrays, and ESPRI was a major breakthrough that came from that period. In 1991, I prematurely retired from the Indian Navy and arrived back at Stanford, and doing some early experiments here inspired the idea of MIMO, which actually occurred to me during a haircut at a local barber shop. If two signals were well apart in angle, they could be easily separated. If they came close, it would not separate, and that was expected. And then I found that when they were close to each other indoors, they were also separable. So that was a big surprise. Scattering became the source of separability of closely separated sources. MIMO uses multiple antennas, for example, 4 transmit and 4 receive. It does this by transmitting multiple signals on each of the 4 transmit antennas. And in the presence of scattering, they induce different spatial signatures at the receiving antennas. In a 4x4 case, 4 times the speed of a 1x1 link. The idea of MIMO was quite a revolutionary concept. It actually transformed wireless communications in a substantial manner. And today it's a part of every wireless system. Coming to Stanford was a fantastic opportunity. It led to MIMO and all the good things that came from it. But it also was a loss for India. I still feel that India has enormous potential in its talent to be an important leader in the world in technology. And I would like to see what I can do to help